Yo, we're surrounding the Badlands. About to do the fourth and final race, Badlands race. Let's do it. Thing is, I'm gonna have to make sure I order a car that's worth ordering for this. I mean, worth using, so. And use a battle car, really. What can we use? Oh, I'll tell you what I'll use for this one, the Hellhound. That's what we're going to use. Let's hope that when we load the race, it uses this and not the Porsche.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants.
Yes, mate. We're gonna murder these fuckers. What's this? Fucking crap. Let's go. No one's gonna touch us in this. Keep firing missiles, not a problem. I can blow myself up there. Oh shit. Looks like we're fucked. I wonder if we'll be able to catch up using this vehicle, because it's slow, a lot slower than I thought it would be. Go. This vehicle is not agile enough for all these twists and turns. Definitely want to use like the Cheyenne Coyote or Sidewinder. Oh shit. Look at this. Fuck. About halfway, we need to catch up. That's it, catch some speed. Fuck. one more to go. Need to catch up real bad with this one. Got him. All opponents down. Nine more checkpoints to go. Fucking hell. I'm stuck with these barriers. Done, that was the final race, I believe. So, we'll check on the map in a sec. If you follow mate, you see where he goes. See where he goes. If we look on the map, if there's any other races. Oh, they haven't come up on the map. You have to ride around for a bit. Hey, where you going, buddy? Look at this crazy fuck. Huh. Come on, man, where are you riding off to? Yeah, the races are still not coming up again. They're supposed to be repeatable, but they're done anyway, all four of them. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. I'll see you in my next video. Oh, he disappeared.